you know, I've often been asked and seen some comments about what it's like to be up here, having been over there on the firing line, if you will. And I can remember sitting in the chair that Mark Noller is occupying now when my friend and great predecessor Mike McCurry was press secretary, and the day that he came out with a brown paper bag on his head. I can't do that because if I did, you wouldn't be able to see the many faces of Jay in reaction to today's news, or yesterday's rather, provided, of course, by our good friends at the Washington Post. But it is, as they say, part of the job.